What's up, YouTube?
So, I'm not gonna try. It's like 7:30, something like that in the morning. I'm exhausted. But more importantly, I've been battling migraines for the last like 2 weeks, and I'm pretty sure it's because I haven't been able to get like decent sleep. But man, these things go crazy. It's not like the normal migraine or normal headaches. It's like this part of my head is the only thing that hurts, and it throbs so hard that sometimes like I got to squint, or I got to like it messes up my thought process. Like I can't even be thinking straight. This is crazy. I don't know what it's about. I know what it's about. It's about sleeping, because it started when I stopped sleeping as much. So I may take the rest of today after I get back from this job and just go to sleep. Because, man. Anyways, back to the point. Back to the video. But yes, this is a construction type of video. I have a junk removal, an oil change, and a brake pads to change. I may go ahead and change the oil in this truck while I'm at it, because it hasn't been changed in a minute and it's low right now. So actually, I'm about to go get some oil. But yeah, that's mainly what this video is going to be about right now. I don't know how long or short this video is going to be. I don't know how much I'm going to film and how much I'm not. Some of my eye too, man. This is, hold on, man. And it's raining out today. But actually, I appreciate that it's raining, because like if the sun was out, it'd probably make my head worse. I'm not gonna look up. I'm not going to. If it was raining, I'd probably be out of here. I mean, if it was sunny, I'd probably be out of here right now. But it is what it is. At the end of the day, I do got a headache, and I am a bit tired. But I'm gonna see what I can do. I don't like canceling on clients. I really don't. Especially not the day of. I hate doing that. So, it is what it is. But I'm going to tap in with y'all like halfway through this trip so I can feel a little bit better. Either I'm going to tap in with y'all then, or I'm going to tap in when I get this oil. One or the other. Put it in the video or not, but if y'all see that smoke that was in that under that hood, it's because I spilled a little bit of oil. It's nothing going on. Yes, oil will make your car smoke like crazy, but it's not an issue. So, fair warning. Alright, so I'm like 10 minutes away from the job site. Honestly, really and truly, my head is banging still. And I'm actually starting to get really tired. So I'm gonna grab energy while I have a migraine. I've never done that before. It sounds stupid low-key, but it also, like, if I have the migraine because I'm not sleeping and I'm tired, and then the energy drink gives me energy, technically, I might be alright. You feel me? Like, I don't know. It might help. It might not. Either way, I'm tired.
I do have a choice. Go to sleep.
But either way, I'm gonna try it and see what happens. We'll keep y'all updated on that as well as the video. So yeah, tap that with y'all once I get it. Is it just me who loves the taste of Red Bulls? Like, it's not that I love the taste of it, but I like how it like stings. It's like a sparkling apple juice to me. The original one is like sparkling apple juice, and it tastes really nice. So, boy. But I have a couple minutes in the house, like I said, from the customer's house. I have the cars pulling up to my dad's house now, because he has a lot more tools than me right now. Because when I switch cars, I left tools in my old truck, which he has my old truck now. So I have the cars pulling up to his house. I'm going to do the repairs on the cars at his house and then go from there. So with that being said, I was happy with y'all. When I get to his house and when I start working on the cars, or when I do the jump, which I don't even know which one I'm doing first, honestly, because it's all with the same customers. So I'm gonna see if they have all the trash ready. If they do, then we'll go ahead and knock out the jump on them. But if they don't, then I knock out a car as well to get their stuff ready. was the brake pads on the car. Not too hot, not, they're terrible actually. And the rotor actually has a indention. So I have to go grab a rotor and replace that, cause no.
All right, so as you can see, I got the upgraded one in. I just have one more to do. But my ratchet is currently in the other car that I was working on, cause I had to go get something for this one, so I took the other one apart. But it's in the tensioner, so I can't take that one out. So I have to use this one. And then I'm gonna come back once I finish that and tighten them back up with the bigger. But as y'all can tell, it definitely didn't take long and was fairly easy. This is a Hyundai Sonata, so definitely easier than I anticipated, which is great. But you do have to take the whole control arm down, as y'all can see, to get the caliper bracket off. Which sucks a lot. Most cars you just have two bolts, but this one you do have to take this all the way out. So I'm working on holding this down while screwing it, so I can't hold my phone, but you guys pretty much get the hint of what's going on and how to do it. So as you can see, it is back up and running. Just pumping the brakes a few times, make sure they work, and then I will take it for a little drive just to make sure. All good here. I am about to check the tire pressure and see what the engine light on is on for. So other than that, that's gonna be a wrap for today. I just changed a serpentine belt and an oil change. I don't think I recorded anything about the serpentine belt, but I'm pretty sure I recorded the oil change. So y'all will see that in a minute. I will check in with y'all in a minute.
All right, what's up YouTube? So as y'all can tell, that job is over with. I'm headed to go hang out with one of my friends real quick. I think we are probably gonna get go to a car meet. So if we do, I'll film that with you guys. If not, then I won't. I know right now we just meeting up, grabbing some food real quick just to catch up, and then there is a car meet tonight. I don't know if we're going or not. So with that being said, I don't know if I'm gonna put that in this video or not. Keep it honest with y'all. Actually, I probably better start a whole new video. So with this being said, like, comment, subscribe for the work video. Let me know if you guys want more of those, of course. And just let me know what you guys want to see. I'm gonna catch you on the next one.